What connects a community and where is its heart? For over 100 years in Vail, Arizona, the adobe building that served as a post office and store from 1908 to 1992 has connected the community. Vail is a town between the tracks. From its beginnings as a railroad siding in 1880, this former ranching community now hosts scattered housing developments, excellent schools, and one traffic light. Yet even today, a reunion potluck might include riding and roping practice in a family arena. In 1900, though, Vail was still on the frontier, smack dab in the middle of the Wild West. Railroad workers, ranchers, homesteaders, miners, wranglers, and teamsters all crossed paths at the Vail post office. Sadly, no pictures exist of Vail's first postmaster, Harry Mann. It was Otto Schley who built the adobe store and post office in 1908, complete with corrugated tin sheeting atop a roof made partially of wooden packing crates. Shipping addresses for Vail, AT, Arizona Territory, are still visible today. In 1935, the Shrine of Santa Rita in the desert joined the post office as the second significant landmark in downtown Vail. Older Vail natives recall visiting this post office as children. The penny candy dispensed by postmistress Mary Jane Warner, helping her hoist mail bags onto hooks for pickup by the train, her dog named Prince, and Moochie the cat, and listening as their parents collected both mail and gossip. Still, the old post office brings the greater Vail community together and gives us all a sense of place and time. In 2007, community members established the Vail Preservation Society. With its guidance, Eagle Scouts and school kids built the information kiosk, pathways, and a new house for the bats, who love our old post office too. Folks of all ages came together with experts in historic preservation to mix adobe, make bricks, and sling mud pies onto walls that are older than the state of Arizona, as one young worker described it. In 2011, the corrugated tin roof surrendered to a monsoon storm. The community rallied again, and heavy plastic tarps donated by a national billboard company now protect the wood and adobe. The community took to the streets in support of this old building, raising funds and even hosting a flash mob. Vail is a proud community, held together by its schools and its traditions. The train doesn't stop here anymore, and there is another old post office in town these days. But the old, old post office is still at the heart of Vail, as it has been since 1908, connecting generations of Vail residents. After hearing stories of Vail's past, an adobe muddied kindergarten student said, "You know, together we can fix this building." He was right. Together we will.